roadsters equipped with rocket boosters and transmitters.
Thank you.
Scramble those devices. Get to secure so quick so they can analyze the metadata. Hold on. We're getting reports of a disturbance from SecuroServe. Hold them off. Don't let them get inside. We've got SecuroServe agents protecting the front. Help them out. The agents traced the hack. Get back to SecuroServe now. Attackers on the way. Things looking desperate. Get back as soon as you can.
So you're eligible to buy that special vehicle you just used at SecuroServe's trade price on the Warstock website. If you want to pick it up, you can store it in the facility under your vehicle warehouse.
Oh, shit! Damn. Whoa!
You get this one! smell like piss in the summer.
It's tiny, crowded, and hideously expensive. The perfect vacation spot that's extremely unrelaxing and hasn't been culturally relevant since 1982. Meet locals who consider a 3D soda billboard in Star Junction culture. Go on a cruise of a polluted harbor. Pay $1,000 to take a family of four out to the theater to watch men prance about and sing pop songs from the 80s. Realize why half the town's in therapy. You enjoy living in San Andreas. We make culture for the country because it has none. Isn't it time you visited the Outer Coast where you're camped on a subway with vermin? Visit Liberty City. For years, you can see that from afar. Why not do it in person? Look for Liberty City Vacation today. Just don't forget to catch flight.
What's wrong with her now? All patched up. From 60 to 0 in like 2 seconds.
Shoot these out.
And the building's still available. Honestly, it's amazing. Just take a look on Dynasty 8, see what you think.